Hello, everybody out there in the DWI and AWP. It is I, your Chief of Staff, the Champ here. And we have a very special double title match here tonight. And this is a Fatal 4-Way match as well. And here's entrant number one. Here comes JC, former NCW champion. And he's here to see if he can reclaim the NCW title and walk out with the Hawk Quinn Championship. So, in this match, we have JC, the Gambler, Mad Professor Britt Wigger, and Kempo Queen. And for the NCW title, and the Hawk Quinn title, I'm sure Reverend Peter Jaboff and Hawk Quinn are watching very closely. And it's very, very exciting. We got a brand new DWI World Champion and the Creeper, Chris Michaels. And we're gonna find out who's gonna be a double champion. Here he comes, the former Hawk Quinn champion, my good friend, the Gambler. And Gambler, he's quite focused here tonight because he wants to walk out with the NCW championship and he wants his wife back. Mad Professor Britt Wigger, congratulations on winning the double title match for your AWP television title and the Hawk Quinn Championship at Summerfest. But what you did was wrong. Stealing a man's wife is wrong. Even if she is a championship title belt, you should just give the wife of the Gambler back. This match shouldn't even happen, but it is. Gambler, he's really got to focus here tonight. See if he can take out the three other competitors. And wow, look at the Gambler's vest. Brand new Brutal Impact logo with Mankind, the One, the Riddler, and the Gambler. And wow, the B.I. leader, Brutal Impact leader, the Gambler. Well, I'm sure his chances are pretty good here tonight because the Gambler is already a two-time Hawk Quinn champion. He's just the man who wants his wife back. And here we go. Here comes the NCW champion, Kempo Queen. Kempo Queen is the former Kempo Kid. The stepfather of Laura Lust, and I think the husband still of Kato. Kempo Queen is the extended family of Brutal Impact. So the Gambler and Kempo Queen, a little bit of family rivalry here tonight. But it also has to keep an eye out for Mad Professor Britt Wigger, because he's a double champion, and if he can walk out with three titles here tonight, if he can retain the Hawk Quinn title and win the NCW title. And here we go, the Hawk Quinn champion, Mad Professor Britt Wigger. A fatal connection. Fatal Connection, they've just been on a bit of a roll lately. Unfortunately, Rocky the Dreamer, Baron Creeper, Chris Michaels lost the tag team titles to the Riddler and Mankind at Summerfest. But he cashed in his Hawk Quinn immunity briefcase. And he became the DWI World Champion. Beat the One. And things are just on the rise to the Fatal Connection. They want their rematch for the tag team titles, Rocky the Dreamer, Baron Creeper, Chris Michaels. They want a proper rematch. And that might just happen. And Rugged Rebel is having to face Peter Jaboff at Summerfest. We're gonna have to see what the continuation is from there. Rugged Rebel and JC took out RD a few months ago, and Peter Jaboff's not too happy about it. Not too happy at all. And there we go. The match has started. This is a falls count anywhere elimination match. The last person standing, who isn't eliminated, will be the double champion here tonight. And all four of these men desperately want to become the Hawkwind and the NCW champion. And, well, of course, NCW is sponsored by Peter Jaboff Ministries, where you can call 1-800-LIES-FOR-ME for your free, absolutely free miracle spring water. It'll change your life. Divine money transfers, healings, oh, if you name it, it'll help you. Get some victories. That's why I was undefeated for 10 years. I'm using the miracle spring water. And no one has been eliminated here yet. JC and Kempo Queen are outside the ring. And inside the ring, we have the Gambler and Mad Professor Britt Wigger. And I don't know. I think the fans are kind of divided on what their opinion is on the whole Hawkwind Championship situation. On one hand, people think Mad Professor Britt Wigger rightfully won that championship. And then the other half of the fans are like, well, that's the Gambler's wife. How can you want to separate the most popular couple in this company? More popular than Kato and Kempo. More popular than the one in Charade. More popular than Big Ben and Malaika. More popular than anybody. You got it? But, you know, besides me and Hawkwind, of course. Us. That seems to be quite a team. Which, you never know, we might see that someday. But I gotta focus on my upcoming tour, where I'm going to be going to Impact Wrestling. And I'm gonna be taking on Rob Van Dam. That'll be pretty interesting. Oh, and here we go, Kempo Queen. Nope, no one has been eliminated. All four competitors are still in this match, which falls count anywhere and eliminations count. So until there is one man left, we won't have a double champion. And here we go, Kempo Queen going to cover JC. Is this it? JC has been eliminated. But I don't think we've seen the last of JC going for that NCW title. Oh my! And I believe it's now just down to Kempo Queen and the Gambler. And Kempo Queen, oh, is now bleeding. Mad Professor Britt Wigger has been eliminated. And is this it? Oh my, the Gambler is the new NCW champion. And the new Hawkwind champion. Congratulations. I'm sure they're him and the Hawkwind championship. They're gonna go on another honeymoon. Congratulations, Gambler. You got your wife back. Until next time, this is your Chief of Staff, the Champ, signing off. People talk about me, baby. Say I'm doing you wrong too.